Is anybody here born in Wateron? Fantastic. All right. You all work in the parks, right? You're all parks people? No?
What do you guys do?
Don't say my mom, you motherfucker. I knew that was on the tongue and tip. What'd you say? You private business. All right? I kind of want to know what that is, actually. Are you the girl who snorts, too? She's definitely the coke dealer in town. Private business. Private business. All right, that's cool. We get a talk after the show. You know what's the worst? I feel you can relate to this. When you jizz in one of your socks and forget about it and put it on. That's like walking on ketchup packets, you know? You're like, he just accepted it. He was like, yep, that fucking happens. It sucks, you're right. That's not even funny. That's fact. That's true, brother. Shoot, oh yeah. Netflix and chill, we all know what that means.
No.
Tony said no. You know she ain't getting any. Never been asked that in her life. Every guy's like, yeah. I'll see you tomorrow. All right. Well, it was like, we gotta back up here. To the coke dealer, I said. I was like, Gossip Girl. She's like, ooh. And then I said, Grey's Anatomy. She was like, ooh. And then I was like, Gilmore Girls. And she was like, whoa. Rory and Lorelai, right? Any guys in here watch Gilmore Girls? Right on, brother. I jerk off to Orange is the New Black. He jerks off to Gilmore Girls. Good one. That's great. He said he's jerking off to me. You gotta fucking raise your standards higher, man. Even if you were gay, which I don't think you were, I'm not even the best bear in Waterton. You know?